Okay, everything should be working though. Okay, as for the live stream, you may notice that it wasn't available on the channel because it was a private live stream. I didn't really want to do it because I didn't want. I wanted to do the live stream. I want to do the name reveal and that, but I just felt like that I should be doing it privately, right? Like that. For some reason, I just feel more comfortable, right? But let's try and keep the focus more on what this stream is supposed to be. It's not gonna be that long. Basically, it's just showing off the name. Finally, I can do that. Right, and what's been going on for the past few months, right? And I'm gonna be talking about what basically Project 2000. I can't speak. That's the problem. What Project 2017 was supposed to be. So just before we start with the name and everything, let's talk about what originally Project 2017 was supposed to be. So back in the late 2016, or just way before of 2016, I had another channel. Right, I'm not gonna bother about that channel anymore. That channel's already gone. It's history, no more. Kaput, finished. You get the point. But on that channel, I released a video which was supposed to be a short, a three-part short. And obviously, it was supposed to be a Sonic.exe short. If those of you who are originally subscribed to that channel, maybe you do know this about this video series. I used to do it with a friend. I'm not gonna bother saying his name because he doesn't want me to say his name in public and that. But still, we did this short. As for one of my first videos, and back then I was only starting off on YouTube. I never knew what was all these editing stuff that you were available to do. Now I knew you could edit on your PC and things, but I also never knew that YouTube itself had an editing option. And those shorts became extremely bad, so I took it down. Right, and decided to start a new one, but I took my time to think through what it is that I was going to be doing. So, just around early 2015, I think it was. Let me just double check. I don't seem to have an. Oh, wait, hold on. It's on my About channel. So I joined on the 22nd of May 2015 for this channel. Right? The channel stands already at 2 years long, I think. I'm not really sure with dates and that, because I'm really mixed up. But, anyways. These shorts of Sonic.exe came out very badly, so I took the entire thing down. Not just the shorts, but the channel as well. Alright. So, yeah, and then I took my time to start this new channel. And it's turning out very great. Just a few weeks ago, I hit 80 subscribers. Thank you all, by the way. Right, and just now we've got 88, and I'm not sure how I got those extra eight subscribers, but I think I know why. First of all, I want to thank a few YouTubers who I barely know, right, and such. First of all, I want to thank Baylina Productions. Right, I suggest that you really do go look at his channel. That's because he makes really good Source Filmmaker shorts and that. He is the creator of Sonic Zombies. And on my behalf of Steve, or Stephen Page, he did say there's not going to be any more Sonic Zombies, alright? I know it's a bit sad to say goodbye to that, but still, it was a good run-through. But anyways, Baylina Productions makes good shorts, right? He made Sonic and Jaws. He also did a few other shorts about Godzilla and that. But mainly it's just Sonic, and he's currently working on Sonic and Scared Stupid 3. Anyways, the story about Baylina Productions is, he was doing a live stream on YouTube, basically of him animating I think it was a 400 million something subscribers special video, and I don't know, something about Sonic, and that's got to do with his past videos that are most popular ones and that. But yeah, I was really there, right, and he was mentioning me like a lot of times in the live stream. Thank you again, Steve, from Baylina Productions. And I think that's how I got the extra 8. So yeah, that's just coming from my mind because I was all the time there in one of those live streams. But now that I've mentioned Steve's name as Baylina Productions and that, there's the channel. Right, I'm sorry it's a bad quality, but there's gonna be a link in the description down below. As soon as the live stream's over, I'll just edit the stream, the link in there. Let's see. What else did I mention? Right. So when as soon as I started up this channel, right, I keep forgetting myself, that's the problem. When I started this channel, I wasn't really sure what it is I was gonna upload. Right, so, but I just started uploading some random stuff. And yeah, pretty much. And now, I believe that this channel that I'm doing right now is actually doing much better than the other one that I used to have. But yeah. But anyways, now that the entire story of the past is now gone, or almost the entire story, this is how we began. I wanted to reboot the Sonic.exe's shorts, the three-part shorts that were horribly made. I wanted to try and remake them or reboot them in some way, but in the end, everything got canned and got scrapped away. Then we came across, I was just looking around on the internet. So I'm just looking at the website from my hometown's cinema website, from Gibraltar Cinema, and I noticed that there was a feature film of Lights Out, and just the very first time that I saw the trailer, it's actually based on the short film of Lights Out, and I was pretty excited about this, and since I'm a good horror fan, on horror movies, I wanted to try and make something about a horror thing. But anyways, then that's when I got the idea for Project 2017. And that video was just called Project 2017. Right? And that video was uploaded on the 9th of August, 2016. Basically, I called it Project 2017 is because I wasn't able to come up with a name yet. And just because I call it Project 2017 doesn't mean that I got the idea from the games of Project Sonic 2017. But other than that, I decided just to come up with random ideas, and that's when I came up with the idea of something called In the Darkness. It was just a prototype name, it wasn't official, but basically it was supposed to be like a mix of Lights Out. Right. I even asked the director of Lights Out, because I spoke to him via his YouTube chat, or the comment section of his YouTube video of Lights Out, right? And he mentioned saying he doesn't mind it, or something like that. But I can't really remember that much. I don't know if I have an image or not. But besides that, he actually didn't mind. And he said, seeing the movie, it's amazing, I like it. He's done a good job, and now he's currently working on Annabelle 2, or should I say, Annabelle Creation, the new horror movie based on the Conjuring series. Shortly after, we started filming in the darkness, but we barely started it, so we pretty much had to think of a plot and that. That's the hard part, because having like an entire group with you in just one area trying to film something small and with poor quality and that, it's pretty hard. And then first comes the people who want to be in the short. Then that's when I agree, look, you want to be in the short, you're in. But I believe that this short was literally just gonna be the same thing as the old Sonic.exe short. It was just gonna turn out bad. So we carried on though. We carried on filming it, but still we were getting a lot of interruptions and that. So that's when we decided to stop with the In the Darkness project. I think I deleted that kind of footage, right? But I'm never gonna be forgetting we had a massive group, right? Yeah, pretty much. Now, we come across an idea for this project being just a normal YouTube channel, but being challenges. Basically, a channel that's just surrounding challenges. But then I found out that there was already a channel doing that. And that goes by the name of Team Edge. Yeah. And pretty much Team Edge was doing what I was gonna be thinking of. The normal specific challenges that's just for a specific channel. And wait, see what's here. I actually like that content, it's not that bad. I actually like it. Alright, so here's Team Edge. So basically, they just do a bunch of random challenges. Right, sorry. They do a bunch of random challenges. And that. So yeah, pretty much. But then that idea of the channel got scrapped. So there's already three specific ideas that got scrapped in the first place. But then I came to my head. I'm gonna just do some random things and see if the first thing that comes to my mind, see if it works for this project. So we almost canceled the entire project, but I kept on thinking and thinking, and eventually I came up with one thing. Before I get to that thing, here it goes. I'm gonna watch interactive videos on YouTube. And I saw this specific one called The Chase. And it's really good. I suggest that you go play that on YouTube. It's a really good, but you need adaptations to work with it. And if it doesn't work on PC, the adaptations, like of course, you can always just use cards that just appear on the corner of the video, the top corner on the right. But anyways, besides that, I played the shorts, I played a few interactive videos, right, not shorts, interactive videos, and I actually kind of liked the idea. First came The Chase, then a random Five Nights at Freddy's 360 interactive one. It was really good. But then it kept me thinking. Can I try and make one? Of course I can. All I've got to do is just make multiple videos and simply just make annotations to follow one after the other. It's pretty simple. But the problem is, what's the point of it if I can't think of a specific plot? So let's just leave that on pause. That's the entire story of what Project 2017 was supposed to be. Oh, okay. No, because I'm not really feeling that well, guys. I've got a sore throat, but I have to make this live stream so badly. Because I don't want to do it as a normal video. But anyways, after a few days later, I was mentioning an update for Project 2017 that it was going to have a specific theme to it. Right? And yeah, that was pretty much it, I think it was. I am so lost with everything now. So yeah, I started saying Project 2017 update, that it has a theme, right, and that finally the Sonic Forces finally had some gameplay footage of it, and I loved it. Sonic Forces comes out this Christmas 2017. Alright, and just before that, just 2 months from now, Sonic Mania, the 2D classic Sonic game, comes out in the very first of summer. So, I'm going to be playing Sonic Mania on the Nintendo Switch, and also for Sonic Forces on the Nintendo Switch. So yeah, I'm really excited for that. But yeah, if you've not noticed very carefully, if you go back to the Project 2017 update video, it says that it has a theme, and it's remixed by T-Lopes, or T-Lopez, I'm not really sure, but I think that this is the guy that's working on with Christian Whitehead for Sonic Mania. And yeah, pretty much, that's all I've got to say at the moment. That theme, I'm not sure if there's going to be a full version of it, or it's just going to be that part. But yeah, finally, I start filming it, most of the project, and here we are right now. Now, if you want the name reveal, right, I mean, first of all, I'm just gonna say, this live stream is not gonna have a lot of views. And do I care? No. I don't care about the views. I don't care about the money that I get on YouTube from Social Blade or anything. No, I do YouTube for fun. As I do it as a hobby. It's like my own private thing that I love doing. But anyways, if you want the official the official name for this project, I finally have it, yes. But before I get to it, I'm just going to say one thing. I'm going to be showing you the exact same trailer as the announcement trailer, but everything's going to be totally different, right? There's one scene that's totally different, right? So I'm just looking at the time at the moment. I want to try and make everything as quickly as possible. So anyways, I don't think I have to say anything else. Let's view the trailer. Is everything done? Yep. Okay. So yeah, that was the trailer. Basically, finally, we can stop calling it saying Project 2017 and start calling it Sonic or Sonic Runners. I got the idea from Sonic Runners. We can start calling it YouTube Runners. Now, I'm not gonna explain a lot on this thing. Basically, it's just gonna be basically like Sonic Runners. Yeah, it's a non-stop running video thing. What else? So people have just been wondering, can we see a bit of footage of what is going on? And my answer is pretty simple. Yes, you are gonna see it right now, as soon as the live stream's over now. The live stream as in the webcam part, not only, right, as soon as I'm finished talking. I'm sorry that I'm touching my hair a lot. It's because I am very tired and my hair is feeling very stiff and I can't put it in a specific position. I don't know whether to put it right or just leave it left or forward. I don't know. I'll probably just leave it all the way back. But no, I gotta have my hair just like Trump, and I hate Trump. That haircut, I hate it. I hate it a lot. I really do. I hate my hair. Anyways, you want to see some footage? I'm gonna get you some footage, right? So yeah, pretty much. Oh, I mean, wait, hold on. Alright, so yeah, basically the footage I'm about to show you is actually part for a Sonic level. I'm gonna explain this now, just before I show that off the level. Each theme is gonna have its own story, alright? Except for mine, which is just gonna have, like, a long playthrough of just random first-person view interactive videos. But anyways, I'm about to show you a few clips on this thing, on how it actually is going to work. So yeah, let me just bring that up. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy. I think that's everything. So yeah, I don't think that's. Well, I think that's pretty much everything. So yeah, pretty much. Pretty much, yeah. That's the very end of what everything is supposed to be, yeah? Yeah. Okay, that was weird. Something started up on the phone, but fuck it. So yeah, that's basically all I can show. So yeah. So basically, as a quick reminder, Project 2017 is now called YouTube Runners. Then, there's your little gameplay. Each theme menu is gonna have its own story towards its themed YouTuber. So yeah, pretty much that's all I can reveal. So yeah, pretty much. Okay, since this is a live stream, instead of saying I'll see you in the next video, I'll see you in the next live stream. So yeah, peace, and see you in the next video. So yeah.